Hello friends, this is Dr. Hemchand Kothari from eResearch Academy. Friends, I welcome you all in my YouTube channel. So friends, today we are going to discuss a topic on mode by grouping method. So this is very important topic with the viewpoint of examination, especially in case of the students studying in 11th standard or in BCom or in BCom honors especially. So let's start. So this is a question given here. So we have two column, X and F. X here means the given observations and F means their frequencies. Okay, and we have to calculate mode by grouping method. So by observation we are two highest frequency. Okay, so first 15 have the 12 frequency and similarly 25 have also 12 frequency. So we have confusion now. So which one will be our modal value, either the 15 or the 25? So in such case we have a method that is known as the grouping method. So friends, this question we will try to solve in whiteboard. So now let's move to the whiteboard.
So friends, as we were discussing, so this is our question. Now we are solving the question by grouping method. Okay, so we have to follow the steps that are just given there in previous slides. So what we are going to do here, we are first grouping these frequency in twos. Okay, so first two columns we need for grouping of twos. Okay, this frequency first two, then next two, then next two, and whatever is left that we will leave. Okay, this we will not consider because this is not creating any group. Okay, so 4 plus 8, this is 12, then 12 plus 5, 17, 12 plus 9, 21. Okay, so next what we do, so we leave first frequency, then grouping from second frequency, again this one, 8 plus 12, 5 plus 7, 5 plus 12, then 9 plus 10, so there will be three groups leaving first frequency. Okay, this we will leave. Okay, so 8 plus 12 it creates 20, 12 plus 5 17, 9 plus 10 19. Okay, then next column we need for the grouping of threes. Okay, so threes grouping we need three times. Okay, first, second, third, 4, 8 and 12. Okay, then 5, 12, 9, 5, 12 and 9. Okay, threes and next threes. So 4 plus 8 plus 12, 4 plus 8 12, 12 plus 12 24. Next, 5 plus 12 17 plus 9 26. Okay, then next we will leave first frequency, first we will leave, then we will group from second frequency, 8, 12 and 5, then 12, 9 and 10. Okay, so 8 plus 12 20 plus 5 25. Okay, and 12 plus 9 21 plus 30, sorry, 10 31. Okay, 12 plus 9 21 plus 10 31. Okay, next we will leave first two frequency. Okay, 4 and 8 we will leave, then we will start from 12, 12, 5 and 12, 12 plus 12, 24 plus 5, this is 29. Okay, so these are our groupings, right? So once the grouping is over and we give them column, this is 1, column 1, we will start from frequency. We will consider this column 1, Next, column 2, column 3, column 5, sorry, column 4, 5 and 6. Okay. Next column we need for tally marks. Tally marks. Okay. So some people follow the another method and there they prepare the analytical table, but I find this method easy than the second method, that is the analytical table method. So what we are going to do here, we are just giving a tally marks to each value in the series according to the weights. Okay, and these weights are identified by highlighting the highest frequency in each column. Okay, here we have two highest value, 12. In next column we have 21. In next one we have 20. This is 20. And next we have 26, then 31, and finally 29. Okay. So once these values are highlighted, then we have to just find out with which two frequency or two values these are made up of. Okay, in first column these 12 are repeated two times, so we are giving to give them weight accordingly, first 12 and second 12. Okay, in front of 15 and 25, right? So next is 21. 21 is made up of 12 and 19, right? 25 and 30. Next we have 20. 20 is made up of 8 and 12, means 10 and 15. Next we have 26. 26 is made up of 3 frequencies, 5, 12 and 9. 5, 12 and 9. 5, 12 and 9. Okay, so we have 5, 12 and 9, right? Next one is 31. 31 is made up of 12, 9 and 10. 25, 30 and 35. Last we have 29. 29 is made up of which one? This is leaving first two frequency, 12, 5 and 12, 5 and 12. Okay, so 15, 20 and 25. Okay, in fifth one we have to just cross it out, so this is 5. So now we have tally marks, and what these tally marks tells us, a value which has the highest tally marks, it is considered as the mode value. Okay, so now it is clear that among these two 12s, we have this 12, okay, and the frequency of this one has 25 value or x, hence this 25 is our mode value, right? So whichever the value will have the highest tally marks, this will be our modal value, so this will be our answer, right? So friends, by this way we calculate the mode value under the grouping methods. So simply what we do, we have to make the groupings of 2 times and 3 times. So while making the grouping of 2s, in second 2s we have to leave first frequency, and while making the 3s, first will be from very first frequency, second will be leaving first one, then third will be by leaving the first two frequency. So this we have to keep in our mind while calculating the mode value by grouping method or by for formulating these groups, right? So by this method you don't need to make analytical table here, because this tally marks wala column will give you the same results as that analytical table give you. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. So please, if you have not subscribed this channel, eResearch Academy, please subscribe it and share it to your community and to your friends as well. And if you have not just pressed the bell icon so far, you please just press this bell icon so that you can get the notification for the future videos. So thank you very much. Have a nice day. God bless you.